Yeah, Fildo Daggins. Ooh, thank you. I know that you can't, that's a cute book at heart. I know that you can do it while like your coins are private though, so make sure your coins are public. Because otherwise I can't see. So who's on top? Okay, right, Fildo Daggins is still in the lead of 129. I feel like Fildo Daggins is gonna win this. Who do you guys think is gonna win?
I'm thinking it is gonna be
Fildo. Who do you guys think? I'll maybe do a little try on. Oh, thank you for that. I'll maybe do a little try on of that dress later, like a little follow then try on. I need to return this. I hate when you get catfished by clothes online. Like, look how thin this dress is. I got majorly catfished by this because it looked a lot thicker than it was. Ooh, what is that called? Oh, just a cap. Thank you. And perfumes, thank you. Who do you guys think is the top? I don't know if you guys can see who the top gifter is. Can you guys see? Okay, right, Fildo Daggins is on 260, Alex on 140. Oh, interesting. I'll maybe do a followers only try this on. Maybe. If we get to like 150,000 followers, then I'll try on both these dresses for you guys, but they are very, very revealing. But maybe, oh, that one's so cute. Well, it's annoying how they only last. Oh, thank you. It's annoying how they only last for like 3 seconds, isn't it? It is very annoying how they only last for 3 seconds, but they are really, really cute. Oh, HG subscribed first time. Thank you so much, HG, for subscribing. Okay, who is the top? Oh my gosh, wow, Benjamin, you just came in from nowhere. Benjamin is now on the top of 300 coins. Wow. And Fildo Daggins 260. Alex is on 140. Okay, this is getting closer. This is getting closer and closer. Benjamin, you just came in from nowhere. Wow, love that. You literally came in from absolutely nowhere. Love that. Wow. Hello. Oh, thank you for that. I love these little hand hearts. I love the ones that come in your face as well. You know the ones and it's like the woolly hat. That one's really, really cute. I love those. Oh, what's that? A mic. Okay, Benjamin is top with 330, and Josh has just come in from somewhere with 300. It's getting closer, Benjamin and Josh. Who do you guys think is gonna win? Who do you guys think is gonna win? Right, I need to put this down. Who do you guys think is gonna win? Okay, Benjamin. Oh, that other person must have just left. They were on 300 coins, but they must have just left. But you have to stay until the end to see. Oh, that is what I mean. Oh, that is so cute, that little woolly hat. Oh, thank you. Who was that? Jason, thank you so much for that little woolly hat. They're so cute, those. There's always like, I see a lot of these squirrels and fire pits, but because I'm not like I don't gift people. She's just getting the donations and wasting time with what? I don't gift like a lot of people, so I don't know, like, is there new things? Is there like most popular things? I get a lot of those hand hearts and they're cute. Right, okay. Let's see who's on top. Okay, Benjamin is on 330. Moy, you've come from nowhere. Moy, you're on 259. It's getting closer. Maybe we'll open if we get to like, if we get to like 100,000 likes, then we'll open. Very cheap. Yeah, I think the roses are only like 1p or something. Thank you. It's like they're called like treasure boxes and like they go up here. Oh, that one's so cute. Oh, that's called Love You. They do like treasure boxes and they come up here and then like, is it like in a minute and a half they get like opened or something like that and then like 100 coins get released. I see those treasure boxes a lot. I don't know if you guys have ever seen them before. Okay, who is on top? Okay, Benjamin. Whoa, you've shot up with 529 and Moy's on 259. I think Benjamin is winning so far. Yeah. Who's on top? Benjamin's still on top with 529. Also, it comes up on the top. Someone sent Holiday Universe Charlie Tyler. Charlie Tyler. What does Holiday Universe mean? Yeah, I've got no idea what Holiday Universe means, but I see it a lot. Give something to laugh about. What's something to laugh about? Oh, yes. No. Oh, I'm not gonna. Nah, the other shoulder doesn't come out until we get to it's a gift. Right, okay. How come it comes up on the top? Is it because it's I'm not explaining what to gift it, but is it because it's a really expensive gift? Is that why it comes up on the top? And if you guys see it. Yeah, we'll open at a certain amount of like. Okay, Benjamin is still on top with 529. I don't think anyone could top
Benjamin.
I don't think anyone's going to be able to. My hair's brown. Also, the reason I have my name here is because people screen record my lives. It won't happen. No, I don't think we can get to 150,000 followers. We can dream. We can get to 95,000 though on Instagram. I feel like we can do 95,000 on Instagram. I believe in us. Now, it was 100k likes for open. For an outfit change, do you want to do it where you guys decide? Do you guys like it when you decide the outfit change? I don't know if Benjamin's still on, but Benjamin, you'll be getting a follow. We can become friends on TikTok if you are still the top gifter, which I think you will be. So thank you. Lovely. Lovely what? Right, let's. Everyone's always like, open. So do I sell things? Do I sell what on TikTok? So let's open these blinds. Should we do a little followers only open? What's the chance of me taking over him? I don't know. Let's see if you can. Let's open these. Right, there we go. To be fair, they needed to be open because it's letting a lot of light in. Yeah, there's a lot of light that's been let in to the world. Oh my gosh. What on earth is that? Watermelon. Wow. Love that watermelon. Oh my gosh, wow. X Lamber X has literally just overtaken everyone and is now on 1k coins. Oh my gosh, X Lamber X, you'll be getting a follow definitely if you are still in the lead. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's like, so when you click, when it says 5.3k viewers, when you click that, then it says at the top amount of coins. And yeah, it says the top amount of coins. So I don't know if you guys can see who's the top.